Warning. 8 minutes to the destruction of Earth.
We'll take it from here.
Why exactly are we here?
Son?
We're here because you're looking for the best of the best of the best, sir.
And that's what I'm talking about. Didn't I teach you anything, kid?
Penny lie!
Looks like we have ourselves a standoff.
Looks that way.
All right, you're hit.
In the future, we ever do the Texas two-step? Yes, sir!
Good day, gentlemen. Great day for America, isn't it?
Let's agree to disagree.
My name is Agent J. This is Agent K. That's Griff.
Man, that is some next level stuff.
We are the men in black.
The men in black?
Don't start.
The morons in black, if you ask me.
Irony there, sir, if you think that we used to protect the Earth from the scum of the universe. Now it seems we're protecting the scum.
When do I get my,
It's called a neuralizer, and you don't just get it, you earn it.
Hey, if you want to use me as alien bait, just let me know next time, okay? I don't like to be lied to.
In case you haven't noticed, we're in the lying business.
Are we? Oops. Sorry.
Hi, Lou.
Jeez, talk about amateur hour.
Everyone's called me crazy.
Yeah, well, sometimes the universe gets it wrong.
They said that I needed therapy, which, okay, admittedly, I did. It took me 20 years to find you, plus or minus. I found you.
If we've been compromised, it puts every citizen on this planet, both human and alien, at risk.
It sounds like something a mole would say.
Don't be absurd.
Classic mole talk.
Sounds like mole 101. Are you saying that you need me to save the world?
Uh-huh.
Not so.
Lost the tail.
Arrogant. Reckless.
Looks like the tables have turned. That was an incredible catch.
Pretty sure the plan went wrong in every conceivable way.
Well.
MO for who? Where would he be taking it?
Paris. Like it will be Paris.
Listen, if it turns out what you're saying is true, and word gets out that T, the most decorated agent in MIB history, is a traitor, the agency will never recover.
That really should be here.
Not in this country.
I am repeating myself, aren't I?
Over and over.
Word for word.
I don't think that you beat the Hive that night.
I hadn't trusted London Branch for some time. I never understood the reason why. T lived for this organization. He was the very best we had to offer. He will be missed.
The best of the best of the best, sir. You know, he's just really excited and he has no clue why we're here.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, look right here.
I was blind, but now I see.
I wish I were a eulogy.